हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम यू ऑल इन माय यूट्यूब चैनल। आई एम डॉक्टर मोहम्मद सिराजुल हक फैजी, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ केमिस्ट्री, लंगर सिंह कॉलेज, मुजफ्फरपुर। टुडे इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन अबाउट डी ऑक्सी शुगर। सो व्हाट इज डी ऑक्सी? डी ऑक्सी शुगर्स आर डिराइव्ड when a hydroxyl group OH in a monosaccharide is replaced by hydrogen atom. You see here, this is D-ribose and second carbon, there is a OH group. If this OH group is replaced by hydrogens, then these two carbon we are saying deoxy. So this is D-ribose and this is the 2 deoxyribose. So a deoxy sugar and this is oxy sugar. So deoxyribose or deoxy sugar is derived when the hydroxyl group on carbon number 2 of D-ribose, a monosaccharide, is replaced by hydrogen atom. You know this structure is Fischer projections, and what you did here, OH is replaced by H, means you have removed only one oxygen and it become deoxy. So this is oxy, this is deoxy. Just concentrate on this carbon and concentrate on this oxygen. So deoxy sugar also gave the mutar rotations. You see, this is deoxy sugar and this OH group is up, so beta, and this is down, so alpha D 2 deoxy ribofuranose, beta D 2 deoxy ribofuranose. So this conversion is known as mutar rotations. So like monosaccharide, deoxy sugar also undergo mutar rotations because this is alpha and this is beta and it is converted from open structure to closed structure, cyclic structure, open structure to cyclic structures. So this is the stables comparison to open. So deoxyribofuranose is one of the residue that make deoxyribonucleic acid, DNA, you know that. So look at this carbon, here is hydrogen, previously it was OH, but it become deoxy. So hope this video will be helpful to you. If you like this video, then share it and subscribe my channels. Thank you for watching.